I have to make coffee without using fuel or chemicals. And we have to find the water. I saw a mud puddle back there.
Almost broke my leg again.
Oh, some dirt in it.
There's some dirt in it.
This way. Okay. Fire.
I guess I'll have to go find that. Can he do it one-handed without getting hit in the face? Can he now? You know, probably just break these. Is that enough?
Is that enough?
I mean, there's a lots and lots. Oh no! Oh no! I got an injury.
It's only a flesh wound.
It's a flesh wound. I have an injury. I'm going to die. It is over.
Yeah.
You know, I should have been wearing gloves.
Rub some dirt in it. Get the hell over it.
That's better.
Pastor Joe said no chemicals. What are you doing with the first aid kit, Brawley?
Well,
no, it's not a band-aid for my finger that I poked with a thorn. Matches? Oh! Ah! No resources. Think it'll do.
Ow. Fire burn. That was hot, honey. You let me do that. This is your fault.
Wouldn't have burned you if you didn't mess on my nest.
These perfectly lined up too, and I made a ball out of them.
That was a huge lizard. Did you see that?
I had to erase some older videos. We used all our recording time. It's recording now. I pushed record already. It's recording.
Some of the little sticks are actually burning, but I don't know. I don't know if this is a real thing yet. I hear crackling. Cracking is a good sign, right? I believe that's it. Snookums. I believe that's it, Snookums. Oh no! Forest fire. Okie dokie. Now, we gotta run around and collect a little more, which I should have been doing that while you were doing all this other work. Okay. We might not need three. Because it's just for fun. Because this one is kind of got a funky shape to it.
Yeah.
That might just stay there.
not in the plan.
Did you kill my fire?
No. That is the funniest looking. That is the best one ever. He has the best one. Just a knot. Doesn't change the color. Actually, yeah, it's brown.
Can you see in there? There's still brown water in there.
Well, what's unfortunate is we have made a way to, I guess I could hang it like that, right? Because we did all this fancy hangman's work. We ain't got nothing to hang it on. Oh boy. That was smart. So, the right equipment for the job, maybe? Wrong equipment? We'll see. We'll wait for the fire to catch again.
The birds are chirping.
The water's going bubbling, I guess is what they call that. It's 11:44 Eastern. And what time did I say, hey Rachel, you want to go for a walk? This is more like an hour, I think. About an hour or so into making coffee. My neighbor is a cattle farmer, and the house we live in, the little tiny little house right over there, it's about 600 yards through the tree, and a beautiful spot, but I don't own any of it. Be right back.
I don't feel it boiling yet.
Mm-mm.
When it starts to boiling, I've learned that you can touch the stream rather than opening the lid and risking making a mess. You can feel it vibrating in the string. I think I have some maple apple oatmeal MRE if you want that. Or cinnamon bun. Or Fig Newton, or pound cake, or nobody wants the entree. You trade the entrees for the desserts, obviously. It's a super ultra tactical bear dry bag. Alas! I think it's got some holes in it. But it makes everything else smell good. So. Cool! Coffee!
I don't know where all these little crumbs came from. Because I did filter that. From up here. This guy is on like high gear. He's like, wah! Peekaboo. That honeybee was like, wah! He's gonna blow his motor.
Okay, just don't forget that whenever you leave someone else's property, allowed or not allowed, leave it like you found it. Right? Right? Love you guys. So, we got some Bernie stuff on the way, some icky icky water, we filtered it, and then got it dirty again while we were cooking it, boiling it. Instant coffee is terrible, but instant coffee is instant coffee, and coffee is coffee,
period. Left no mess. Put the fire out. Let the logs float away. The little sticks that were still burning, they're floating away. And covers up the mess with leaves. Make coffee. What time is it? 5:07. Hour and a half. It's really not easy. But you gotta have coffee. Hiya, folks. Okay, so what I learned. Okay, one thing I learned is it's hard to hang a pot with a pot handle on a string. So, amendum. Piece of aluminum and numum. Now my pot has a handle. I love this pot. Awesome. Love you.